Hello, Washington. I mean, Mr. Washington, or Denzel. I'm gonna call you Denzel.
May I read my paper?
No. It's fake news. Fake news.
Tell me a story.
I got something better than a story. I got a rap song I wrote. I wrote it all myself. You got a trump-um. That's when you bump 'em and hump 'em as you rush 'em and touch 'em and you rub it like an Uzi when you grab 'em by the
put. No, not your story. A story.
You know, some say it's the best rap song of all time. One time I was backstage in the Miss Universe pageant, and let's just say I saw a young lady take a pee-pee.
Okay. All right.
Oh, I love that laugh.
So what was she, black? White?
Was she black or white? Denzel, I'm Donald Trump.
Lick a license?
What?
He lick her license. Was she a dyke, a lesbian?
Okay, I don't think that line is as clever as you think it is. I don't know if she had a liquor license. I didn't ask her. Believe it or not, I'm a good person.
Oh shit.
It's true. See, I get a bad rap. See, like, everyone says that I'm a racist. I'm not a racist. Racism is a crime. And crime is what Mexicans do. It's mind-blowing. Oh, I love that boom. Boom. Oh, I love that. I'll tell you one thing. If Kim Jong Sleepy Eyes does not shape up, he's going to be hearing a boom very soon. Very soon. The truth is, people either love me or they just want me for my money. And they say things like, pay the bill.
Pay the bill.
Well played.